interesting what y'all are doing. My one daughter is crazy about animals, and which is why I haven't really brought her here. I'll be going home with 5 or 6 puppies, I think. But I'm seriously thinking of taking one home for her. I think it's absolutely fantastic. It's so compassionate and so much work y'all all are putting in, all the young volunteers. I think kids today really are doing so much more than we adults did in our time. It's a great cause, and I think 37 puppies today, 137 tomorrow.
It's a great cause. और मेरे घर में ऑलरेडी एक डॉग है और अभी देवीना ऑलरेडी बहुत इमोशनल हो चुकी है. तो ये हमेशा चाहती है कि रास्ते से हर जगह से डॉग घर पे रखें, तो मेरे लिए जगह भी कम हो जाएगी. तो चलेगा, मैं नीचे सोऊंगा चलेगा, लेकिन इसके लिए देवीना के लिए डेक्स्टर और जो डॉग से वो बेड पे सोना चाहिए.
वर्ल्ड फॉर ऑल आई थिंक इज डूइंग अ वेरी 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 गुड जॉब, बिकॉज मुझे पता है कि द काइंड ऑफ फीलिंग दैट आई हैव, and then there's so many people who share the same frame of mind as me. There is so many times when I see a dog on road and I want to treat, but then there were several times that I have called on all the big doctors of Bombay telling that please come send somebody, but nobody has reached the place on time. And well, yes, I have also found one doctor who is in Bandra, Dr. Chetan. I would happily name him, because he came all the way from Bandra to Film City to treat my dogs. Obviously the street dogs, but then they were my dogs. And then there were so many times my friend calls me because they know about my feeling, so they feel that I would know somewhere or some place who would treat a dog who's all lying injured in the signal or something. And we have no organizations as such. If such organizations exist, I know where to get in touch with and when to. And these situations arises every day. And I'm really thankful to all of you that you're doing this.